Nigerian superstar David Adeleke, popularly known as Davido, alleged to be in a romantic relationship with another woman in California. Guys, this is coming from a blogger, Gist Lover. Just recently, he posted this on his verified Instagram page. But before I dive into this video, I would love to welcome you all to my channel. Thank you so much for always tuning in. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you all according to your time. If this is your first time here, you are amazing. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel so you can become part of us. Turn on the notification bell so that anytime I put up a new video, you will be notified. Guys, he don't bust. As our superstar is being seen with another woman in America, California to be precise. Guys, this is a hey. I don't know how to feel about this gist, but you know I have you guys back, because if there's any update, I will always come here to report to you all, okay? So this is the latest gist going about all social media platform about Davido and his new girlfriend. According to Gist Lover, he is trying to say that he doesn't know if David is trying to play away match, or this particular girl you are seeing right now on your screen is the new lover, because everything the girl posted on her verified Instagram page, it's what Davido also posted. And according to the source I have, both of them are currently together. Like, they are together as I talk to you guys now. My people, could this be the end of assurance, or is Baba trying to play away match? Hey, this one Shoko, I they tell you guys, as we speak now, Oga and the girl, they are together doing honey lovey love. You know, be smarting my people. So according to Gist Lover, in talk say Davido bought her a Rolex and they celebrated in California. They celebrated the girl's birthday on the 2nd of November in California. He talk say the girl don't deactivate in Instagram account because people don't find out a little bit. So she deactivated her Instagram account. She also has a business account which Davido is also following her on, and she too, she's also following Davido on that same account. My people, is this our superstar? I don't understand them again. Oh, me, I'm just waiting for that water to carry him. You know that water where him promise our assurance, Shoma, say him don't assure Shoma 100%, say they go there together. Now him don't break the assurance. I'm still waiting for water to carry him and go far away. No be smarting, my people. But is David trying to, you know, to play around or what? I don't understand. According to Gist Lover, he even said that Davido has introduced the girl to his family. Like, a member of his family don't already know the girl self. The picture you are seeing right now is the picture she took with Davido's cousin. My people, hey, this one, eh? Ishoko, I don't know how Shoma go take this one, because this is our assurance, so we done the wait since, and Davido wants Kataram. How the thing go take be now? Make it not be like saying, nah, me they talk this one. I'm going to read according to what Gist Lover posted on his Instagram page. My people, according to Gist Lover, he took to his Instagram page and posted this write-up about Davido and the new girlfriend. The post read, "Hello Twa Twa, is this the end of assurance? Abi Davido just the play away match? Chioma mix in the mode, oh, Chioma mix where Jaruma they use lie. David don't move on to another mix. Them they together as I type. Now this girl be David life wire now. Imoga, he bought her bikini and Rolex. They celebrated in California. Her birthday was on 2nd of November. She deactivated her Instagram page. She has a business page and new Instagram page on. And David follows both. Una one greeter, make I drop her handle. David, they answer 001. She, they answer 002 Nigeria. That's why they call, that's what they call each other. Them done, they introduce her to family yourself. Oh, if you check this, if you check the slide, You go see Davido's cousin with him. My people. Now, wetin Gist Lover put for their Instagram page with this. And you people know, una know, say, whatever Gist Lover bring, na 100% correct. Like, Gist Lover know they lie. I dey tell una, he know they lie at all. In Gist, na always perfect, my people. He always dey perfect. And, you know, after, I just believe that this particular Gist, in fact, it be like saying that I won't match Davido they play because Davido too like women. Una no say he too like women. Now so they see him with them that Mayafa I be waiting with the America, that American rapper ex-girlfriend. He even there with that one. They still do all the things that time. They even catch them kissing. They can't talk saying a music video then they shoot. My people, now so they see this one again. That time people come they talk say Chioma in the mud. Say relationship don't break because of that girl. What the video follow. Later they come talk saying a lie. Say later they talk saying a lie. Say the video know they friend them. Saying a music video. So now another one don't surface. And because they Gist Lover carry this one come out. Gist Lover know they ever lie. They tell Una. No be saying no they lie, but in Gist now always 100% correct. And this particular picture that people are seeing are the same thing that the video posted on his Instagram page. You can see the way he differentiated between the video and the lady. This one is the video's own and this one is the lady, to show you that both of them were actually in the same place, like they're actually in the same location as I speak to Una now. My people, not be smart thing. You know. What if we go do this one? How Choma go take this one when he hear him? Because the thing tire me, I swear, it tire me. My people, I beg, how Una take see this matter? Which kind of man David be? When if he stay one place, don't jump from one woman to another? Eh? Hey, all these promises where he come make to our assurance, so he don't finish be that. He don't finish. The other time he was Mayafa, now he's this person again. Eh? And the head that he has been spending on this lady, and this lady is his life, like the way he loves this lady. Eh? Now waiting Gist Lover talk. My people, how na take see and whatever your opinions are, please feel free to leave them in the comment section below. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. Now this Gist now say my carry reach on a side. I see they hot now everywhere, just the red because of this thing where the video do. Okay, so let me know what you think about it. What's your own opinion? I'm going to stop here now and I will see you guys in my next video. I promise to keep you guys updated once I get any other information concerning this. Thank you so much and remain blessed. Bye.